Well, that is the Port San Pedro. And that is the Veterans Memorial in memory of Filipino veterans who fought during the World War. And that area, yeah, that the original, it's not original, it's Andres Bonifacius Church. That is the Kalisa over there. Kalisa, Filipino house. With courage, Kalisa. And the front, where you see, is the Port San Pedro. And over there is the statue of, I think it's Ismenia Senior Lep. So over here is the statue of Ismenia Serio Ismenia Senior. Wearing the traditional barong. Ismenia Senior. This chapter is located here it means Port San Pedro. Port San Pedro Plaza Independencia. Actually this area is called Plaza Independencia. Whole area is called Plaza Independencia. Then that over there is the Port San Pedro for a lot of students doing their school activities. As a students practicing their dancing, practicing dancing. Other have their first step. And let's go over there. Welcome to the city, Tacoma City of the South. Plaza Independencia, here it is in front. Here is the Plaza Independencia. So fish, sounds are rehabilitating, they're doing their daily routine, walking, jogging, bringing their pets while walking. See paradise here in the city at the Plaza Independencia. We're jogging with his dog, with his little pet dog. There it is, the Plaza Independencia. There's students. Assignments. And that's the fun time. That's the fun time. You see that where is the Bada. Nasa Dalabahar in City. Mokake at Cebu Plaza Adventure. Some flowers, acacia tree. This tree is called neem tree. So this is what repellent for mosquitoes. There they are. There's a bamboo tree. See what is written over here. They call this Filipino Japanese. And this was the Japanese. This memorial is dedicated to the Filipino and Japanese war dead during the last war. Time has taught us a lesson that no gains have been achieved by victories in war. On the other hand, peace has brought about love and brotherhood amongst the peoples on this earth. It is therefore our hope that there shall be no more war in the future. Wars in the future to come upon us, and that everlasting peace shall ever reign on this earth. Sunflowers, fish air, fresh tea, and with all of these flowers, it's so refreshing. If I'm not mistaken, this tree is called eucalyptus. Eucalyptus tree. This tree is a eucalyptus. to the other version is last time the bensin siya to Fort San Pedro. Okay. See the lovers. See the birds flying. Lots of birds over there. Where is it? That's the front of Casa Independencia. So there's a lot of birds over there. And this is the property, it's called Caimeta. Where do you see? Originally, this tree was not really grow in this area, but they transfer here in this area. See? They put Caimeta tree in this area, but originally this tree was not grown here in this area. It was being transferred and rehabilitated like that one. The acacia tree. That acacia tree was originally here, but it was rehabilitated because underneath there's a subway on this ground. It's we called SRP. Going to the other part. Anyo de. I think it's perfect. Renando is a little second. Serviero y Valdez Cipriencepio. It's purely Spanish. This was made in 1855, I think. Then we'll see the translation over there. This is the tower of Legazpi, I think. Then let's check this out. Miguel Lopez de Legazpi Monument. In honor of Miguel Lopez.